This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
You know that she's been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
There's the bell. Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
Another great Saturday at WWE action here tonight. Thank you so much for tuning in.
Staying on the attack. Oh, did she take a shot there?
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
The neck.
Ouch!
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today. Too fast.
And there's the flying forearm. And she's toast. She's really showing what she's made of here.
Got out of the way of that one.
Each time we broadcast on a Saturday, I can't help but think of the famous 6:05 time slot WCW had for years. That was appointment viewing for generations of fans. I'd like to thank everyone for tuning in on this exciting Saturday night. We have plenty of WWE action for your viewing pleasure. No love lost between these two. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. Right in the mouth.
Avoids the impact there.
Ow! Ooh. Oh, did she take a shot there?
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
In full control.
Oh!
Look at this. She can do no wrong here. What an incredible move.
Oh, that really was a beautiful move.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Each time we broadcast on a Saturday, I can't help but think of the famous 6:05 time slot WCW had for years. That was appointment viewing for generations of fans.
Three. I'm warning you, keep it up.
she's really showing what she's made of here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Come on, get back in the ring.
Back between the ropes. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What a decapitating lariat. There's no escaping this. Oh, out of nowhere. Ow. Ooh.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
She's hooked.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
Will it be? What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
And there it is, the sharpshooter. Searing pain has to be going through that lower back.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Unleashes the breaker.
Oh, no, the dreaded breaker.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
The shoulders are down.
Not today, too fast.
Nice move.
Great counter.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Makes the cover.
Two. No, not again.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Oh, God. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Three.
Wow, what a win.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Look good in that victory.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
And thank you everybody for tuning in for this incredible Diva match.